by Steps to Success.
Because it's very comfortable and the Center for American Indian Studies is like a home away from home.
I came to BH because it has a welcoming feeling and the scenery is great.
I came to BH because it's in the Black Hills and it's the homeland for our people.
I came to BH because I like the size of the campus and I don't just feel like a number here, and it was close to home.
We came to BH because you can't get this anywhere else.
Program is getting to know my fellow Native American students and getting a head start.
Mine is giving me the confidence the first week of class.
The Bridge program teaches me a lot of study skills that I'll be able to use while in college.
The Bridge program prepares us all for college.
And at USD I felt like a number, but coming here I was instantly welcomed, and I love the Bridge program, getting to know people, my fellow Native students. I was also able to get to know campus a lot better and meet my professors. I love the smallness of this campus and the smallness of the class numbers, and I really like it at BH.
When I came to college, I was a freshman and I also did the Bridge program, and then for the past 3 years I've been a mentor, and I really believe in this program. It's great because you come in wide-eyed and scared and you don't know anybody, and you leave with 20 to 30 new friends. You get to know campus like the back of your hand. You get a lot of insider tips. You get to meet the president of our college, which is really cool because we're a college of 4,000 and not too many actually know him. So you get to meet him, meet your professors, and really work on all the tools you're gonna need to be successful in college. So when the rest of the freshmen come, you just got your step up.